I woke up one day and I was in an emo band. We never knew that that was what we were. So we didn't know that we were in a box, and then we got put in one. I totally get where Janelle Monáe is coming from. I totally get where Bad Rabbits are coming from, but I'm a white kid from punk rock, so I am clearly more related to My Chemical Romance. You know what I mean? Like, as in people's minds, my album's called Soul Punk, and I named it that because I felt like those two words mean everything and nothing at the same time. I think being undefined as an artist is being an artist. I think really being defined is the death of art. You creatively have to set out goals for yourself. You have to set some kind of parameters for what you're doing, but the parameters you set for one project, if that's your parameters for the rest of your life and everything you do, then you're not really much of an artist, are you? I don't see how you can possibly be an artist and totally live in one space.